Meantime, people who work in her building on Grass Spring Road are nervous. First time hearing